It's graduation day. I've already been and had my photo done. Got my tickets. This is my makeup. Is it the best my makeup's ever looked? Maybe, but I'm just gonna top up my hair. I might top up while Yvette gets ready now. And then I'm going up later. But yeah, there's my dress hanging up. Hello everyone. So obviously I forgot to vlog all of my graduation day, but there is lots of videos, so I will insert them because obviously there's me walking across the stage and like, what is that on my lip? Brilliant. And just, you know, living life that day. But today I'm actually sorting my room out. Why can I now not sort of looking at, oh, I just keep getting breakouts like around my mouth. It's so annoying. But yeah, so last night I actually just tidied my rail. Looks so much neater. And then basically this situation needs sorting. And I've actually bought some new shelves. They're over there. So I'm gonna build them today. But I'm currently just tidying the drawers. And then yeah, I'm gonna build them and this little corner is gonna, you know, be kind of rearranged. And my mum and dad are spraying me a mirror because their friend gave them a mirror and it was silver and I wanted it black. So they're spraying it to go there. So my room's kind of like nearly done. Like it's been done for ages, but this is just like the little extra bits that I couldn't be bothered to buy. And then when my mum's friend had a mirror, I was like, give it to me right now. So, cause they're fucking expensive. Mirrors are so expensive. Like even if I'm not obsessed with the mirror, like I'm gonna have it for a while and see then if I find a nicer one, I'll get a nicer one. But I just need a full length mirror basically. But yeah, I'll keep you updated. I don't even know what decor is going to also go on the shelf. It's mainly for like, I got some little drawers sent to me to do a reel for, and they then were cluttering the vanity. So I feel like I could move quite a lot of my makeup, like extra storage bits into this thing, and hopefully it will save up a lot of room. That's the plan. But I'll keep you updated. I've got my little fan, a Barocca, and then yeah, I'm just going to watch some stuff. My mum and dad are also, bless them, are like driving me a fan. Lost my train of thought because my lashes were everywhere. Yeah, they're driving us a big fan because we don't have one for the lounge, and the lounge is like a fucking oven. So cheers, Nicola. Hello honeys, I think my camera lens is dirty. Right, we're back to vlogging. Look at this lovely spot. Great. Okay, so I'm about to go out with my friend Hope tonight. We're going to chill by the water, so it's a nice sunny day. I'm currently in, like, my cargos. Oh my god, look at my new mirror. I can actually show you my outfit. So this is my new mirror that my mum and dad made for me. So this was silver and they painted it black and it's literally amazing. So this is my outfit currently. It's literally really boring. It's just green cargos and a white top. But it's really warm, so I'm going to change this to a skirt. And then I don't even know what skirt I'm feeling, but I have a pink one, but I'm saving it to wear on my birthday. So I kind of wanted to wear that, but yeah, I'm gonna save it because this is just a really chill eve. But I think I need to like get ready really fast, basically. I have like no time at all to get ready. So this is gonna be fun, but I could do like my neon green skirt maybe because it's like very plain and then this is really bright. But the only thing is with this skirt, as soon as I eat I'll just bloat in it and then you can just see like my stomach and I really don't like that. So I'm like, do I just do like a little mini because I have like a mini skirt like that. I have like a little white tennis skirt or just got a black one. I've got like this sunflower one. I feel like that could be cute just with a plain white top because then, like, the top for this obviously also has matching stuff on. I'm like, is that cute? Like, I don't know. Wait, can you even see me if I do that? Yeah, you can. I don't know if this is cute, like, a white top and a sunflower skirt or whether I do, I don't even know. I've got loads of mini skirts. I've got mini skirts out of my ass, but I don't know. I've got this one with, like, leaves on. What else have I got? I think that's it. Okay. But, like, basically, I bought this pink skirt in Zara. I'm saving it for my birthday, but I really love it. And, like, I can't stop thinking about wearing it with this t-shirt. But I feel like that may be, like, too much. Because but it's literally just, like, a little mini. And it is just so cute. Oh, I'm so tempted to wear it. Like, even though it's new, and I probably shouldn't. Like, it is nice, but I feel like you can dress it up or it's kind of casual.
And like, if I just get a story in it, feel like then I can get an actual photo in it for my, when I go out, because I'm going to wear it with a white halter neck on my birthday. Fuck it, I'm just going to wear it. You know what? Fuck it. Cool, right, so I'm going to get ready, do my makeup really quickly. And yeah, we'll keep you. I actually just messaged Hope to see what she's saying. But yeah, I'm going to get ready. I think I'm going to film a get ready with me on TikTok. And then, yeah, we'll continue on with the day. I'm excited to actually look like a human. Woo! Also, I'm just addicted to watching Love Island interviews at the minute. Like, I can't stop. When it is over in 2 days, I'm going to have a mental breakdown. Changed my mind. This is the fit. Oh my Christ. That went for, I just had a wee. And obviously, I've completely ruined this skirt. Yeah, here we go. I have to leave now because literally Hope is here. I also filmed a TikTok get ready with me and it deleted itself. I love life.
Say hello.
We're going to watch Elvis. And there's a man about to jump into a giant circle. I'm gonna get that on the vlog.
And it's fucking busy. And now, yeah, we're going to watch the Elvis film. I just wanna see Austin Butler because he's fit. So we'll review it for you after. Look at my head, it looks so funny. Hello. It is the next day now. So Elvis finished really late, finished at like 10 past 11? Half 11, 10 past 11. And then we got back. So we did not review it last night, but we're going to review it now. So, Yvette, go, what's your review of Elvis Presley? That's the good. Bin in the back.
Yeah, let's not just tip it up. Yeah.
Wait, there we go.
I want to give it a 10, but like, I feel like I've seen better films.
And the length, it was very long.
So I'll give it a 9. It was very long. I didn't notice until like the last, like, half an hour. But the music was good. It was good. Like, we didn't know much about his life, so that was pretty cool.
Austin Butler.
Yeah, we love him.
So. Yeah. See, I also want to give it a 10. I gave it a 10 out of 10 on my story, but I feel like 9.5 out of 10. Because the only thing I didn't like was the length. But Fat Tom Hanks in it is amazing. Like, he's literally got a full fat suit on, and we love him. And yeah, Austin Butler. I liked the girl that played Priscilla as well. She was really cool. Yeah. Loved it. And now we're going to go watch, we're going to do a little walk around the harbour and then we're going to watch the football because England ladies are going to win. So I'll vlog bits while we're at the pub. So that'll be fun. We're going with Jordania. We're going to BSB. So, wait, this is a close-up of my makeup I did. I did pink and red. Yvette's done.
I'm done with the conversation.
Sorry. Sit back down.
I put a little bit of green on when I decided what I was wearing.
Oh yeah, very cute. Lovely. We've got just casual outfits on. I've got jeans on top. Yvette's in her parachute pants and a little green top. So yeah, we will catch up later because England are gonna win. But they let me back in. I'll keep you updated. That's the question. Does that bring you along for the adventure?
Okay, we've got the goods. I'll show you. We've
got some sweet chilli, salt and vinegar, and just plain nachos. I went for an array. Hopefully that's okay. Because if not, touch shit. But let's see if I can sneak some crisps in. I don't have a bag. The only thing I have will be a Sainsbury's bag. Will they let me in? Hello. Oh, this spot is not cute. I have had a really stressful Monday and now Tuesday morning because I've just had like loads of stuff to sort and it's been fucking annoying. But for my job. But my back is killing me. I was like worked for 13 hours yesterday, like a little gremlin over my computer. But I'm on my lunch break, so I'm gonna have a shower and eat my lunch because I haven't even had breakfast. I'm fucking starving, I'm not gonna lie. But I just feel disgusting, like my hair's all sweaty. I've literally just been stressing out. So yeah, I'm gonna have a quick shower, wash my hair. I thought I'd show you like my current skincare and like my hair care and stuff. And then, I mean, these spots need to go. My birthday is next week and these need to be gone. It's always the way. Like, my skin was so good last week. Didn't really have many events. And then now, it's like fucking shit again. I can't be arsed with it. But it's fine. We move. Hopefully, I can get rid of it by the time next week. My birthday, well, I'm going away for my birthday next Wednesday. And we've got the Lido on Tuesday. So, hopefully, I can just, you know, clear the shit up. And then, yeah. So, I need to also do a little walk and pop to the shop. Pop to Paper Chase for a card. And I also need to pop in a restaurant and book it. So, I'll bring you guys along for that as well. And then, okay, how have I not mentioned this? Have you watched the Love Island final? I mean, if you haven't, please skip this bit. But I'm so glad that Ekin-Su and Davide won. Like, they fucking carried this show. I'm also pretty pleased that Gemma and Luca came second. I don't think many other people are, but I am. I didn't really like Dami, so I feel like India and Dami was a good position. But I thought Tasha and Andrew would do better, to be honest. But it's okay, because they were all great. I loved all their outfits. I did not like India's dress, actually. But I really like India. I think she's way better than Dami. I loved all the other girls' outfits. I think my favourites was probably Ekin-Su. But I really liked Gemma's. It was a bit different for her, like a bit low and a bit white. I loved it. But yeah, right, let's have a shower. And then we can do our skincare and haircare together. I mean, I look like shit, so hopefully it'll revive me.
Okay, so ignore my Hello Kitty thoughts, but I just faked hand with my summer bad day, and I'm just back. Literally, I had this outfit on for like an hour before I had a shower, so because I just stayed in my pajamas.
But right, I'm gonna do the bits of, so I've got like some bits of skincare in the bathroom and some in my room, because I always put on my like Weleda and SPF just before my makeup. So I'm just gonna put you here. Wanna do my skincare. Obviously, this is such a flattering angle. But yeah, I've been using the Fine Flowers Gel Cream Wash from L'Oreal Paris. And I'm using it because it was on offer in Wilko for £2. Strut it. I'm just gonna wash my face. I'm so excited to have some food because I literally haven't eaten. But my to-do list is just never ending at the minute. So who has time to do anything? But I hate not eating because I love eating food. But I literally just didn't have a choice, which has also made it worse. Right, so dry my little face, and then I'm going in with the Soothing Facial Toner from Simple. I actually used to put it on a cotton pad, but now I just put it on my hands because obviously I know they're clean. I've just had a shower, and I just rub that all on my skin, also down my neck. And then I am going in with the Glow Hub Scar Slayer. This has actually been really good for improving my spot scars. Like, obviously right now I actually just have a load of spots, but this is just like massively improving kind of like the scarring I had on my cheeks and stuff. Obviously I look a bit red now because I just got out of the shower, but I'll show you at another, like when, you know, I'm not bright red and looking a bit more less rough for wear. But then I'm using the Glow Hub, this is Barrier Builder Serum. I got like the little set from ASOS because like you could either get one big one like for a few quid cheaper than the small ones. And then we're going in to the last one that you use in the day is the Hydration Hero. So that's like loads of hyaluronic acid. And then when I'm like literally dousing serum, I got my Gua Sha and I just go along my jawline a few times, and then I go down my neck I'm really, if you hung out with me, you know that I hate my double chin from any angle. Like, I've just noticed as I got older, my skin and my neck is really loosening. So I'm literally like this with my gua sha. And, you know, I will resort to a non-surgical procedure if I really have to. And then, yeah, I'm just go over my cheekbones, like the two bumps kind of fit in the groove of my face. Then I flip this side and go up. I have no idea if I do this right, but it just feels nice. And then the long bit I put under my eye just to kind of get in there. Ooh, that's what we want. I lift. And then, yeah, I go over like my favorite places the most. And then we do the forehead. To be fair, my forehead, it's not too liney, like when I don't move. Like, see, when I do that, it moves, but it's actually not that bad. Like, I see some people and it's quite bad. Then once I've done that, I go in with the caffeine eye cream I've been loving from Inculus. You see, it's the cooling one, which I do also like, but I find that with the cooling one, it gets kind of caught like in the end, the applicator. And it kind of like goes a bit gunky on the end. So this one I like because it's a little tube and it feels so nice. Then I spritz myself with the same, oh Jesus. Oh, that's gone, runner.
Let me grab it.
Yeah, and then I just spritz myself with the Saint Tropez self tan. Wow, it always makes me sneeze. Wash my hands, even though I always get a mark. And then I let that sit before I do my Weleda and my SPF. So I'll do that as well in a bit. I like to just let it sit on my face, like all my serums and stuff, before I then just put my moisturizer on, because, you know, you want it to soak in, even though it does improve moisturizing. You just kind of, I just like to let it sit for a little bit. Only in the day, like at night I do it all at once. For my hair, I use, this is the Beauty Works and Molly Mae Vanilla Mousse Conditioner, which I literally love. I've had it now for like over a year and it's still nearly a year and it's still going strong. And I run this through my hair and it honestly smells amazing. And it just gives like the volume that I like in my hair because of my bangs. And then, yeah, I just put that all through. A little bit at the end there. Honestly, it smells incredible. And then the tiniest bit of argan oil, like literally so small, because my hair gets really greasy at the minute. I don't know why, it hasn't for ages. And I just put that in the ends. And then I think it's getting greasy again because I went through a phase where I got it to wash once a week. And obviously recently I've been doing kind of like, ooh, not really had a routine because I've been all over the gaff. So I think that's honestly why. But okay, cool, so that's actually what I do. Then I'm gonna do my Weleda and my SPF now. Obviously, let that sit for a couple of minutes, not too long. I need to actually find my Weleda and SPF. It's in my, I have like two makeup bags, my Mitchell one and my kind of like one that I take when I go traveling. You're on a bit of a wonk, but it's okay. Yeah, so I have two that I use because this is my travel one. And then my Mitchell one is what I just keep here. And then, yeah, we're going in with Weleda Skin Food. Oh, so nice. And then just I've got my SPF, which is in, it's in like a recycled packaging, and I'm not gonna lie, I actually don't like it. Like, it just feels a bit flimsy. And then that is the Factor 50 facial SPF with anti-dryness in. I don't know why I just bought it because it was on offer, but it does actually really help, so lovely. But yeah, my skin has been having a bit of breakouts at the minute, but I'm hoping they'll go soon. But okay, cool, right, I'm gonna eat some food now before I eat somebody, and then I'll update you when I go out for my walk, if I can even go. Fun times. So I've just been on a walk. I forgot to take you with me, but I mean, it was quite boring. Went to Mos Benno and they are not open on my birthday. So my favourite restaurant is not going to be open for my birthday. So now we've got to find some other ones. Good. And then I got a card for Kev. And now I've got back to it. I just needed a little de-stress, but now I'm really warm. But yeah, so that's fun. Back to the stress now, loving life. Okay, so I went for a walk. Didn't film any of it. But we're the end of the vlog now, so see you in the next video, which will not be a vlog, but at least the birthday vlogs are coming soon. We love the birthday vlogs, but goodbye. See you later. Love you.